Fiat 500X yachting debuts with special edition inspired by boating. The Fiat 500X yachting introduces an electrically folding soft top to the compact crossover that's not quite a traditional convertible, but goes beyond a panoramic sunroof. A 500C yachting special edition is also on the way. The 500X yachting looks basically identical to the hardtop model, except for the fabric roof. It doesn't open all the way to expose the rear of the vehicle, but opens enough to bring sunlight and fresh air to all of the occupants. The 500X yachting launches with a collector's edition that has a blue Venezia blue soft top and ivory pinstripe running along the shoulder line. The mirror caps and door handles are brushed chrome. The model rides on 18-inch wheels with sea blue details on the spokes. A Yacht Club Capri logo is on the base of the B pillar and the left side of the hatchback. The 500C Yachting Collector's Edition follows a similar recipe as the larger model. It comes in a blue DePinto D blue color. There are chrome-plated parts for the front grille and mirror caps. The model rides on 16-inch diamond-cut wheels with a chrome face and black details. Inside, the 500C Yachting has a blonde wood finish on the dashboard. The seats are ivory-colored with Pelle Frau leather inserts. The 500 logo is embroidered in blue. The first 500 examples of both collector's edition models sold in Italy, France, Germany, Spain, and Switzerland will get a special badge with the country's initials. It's a throwback to when these two-letter emblems were necessary when driving between countries in Europe.
Subscribe to Auto TV.